Hey guys, so this summer I'm gonna start a full blown prank war with my brother. I'm gonna start it, most likely, okay? So I bought 2 air horns the other day at the store. They're marine air horns. I got a small one. I've already used both of them a little bit. I used this one the most though. So this means it's really loud. This one's really squeaky though. Now, this big Popeye right here. As everyone knows that these are like poor bat sport slash sport. They're full of klaxon. So this one's like really loud and deep. So it could like wake up anyone from a deep sleep. But it'd make you go deaf if it's close enough to your ears. So like I'm going to prank my brother probably in the morning with this. He usually goes to bed really late on the Xbox. So, I wonder what that button did. I'm going to wake him up around like 1 o'clock with this air horn if he's not awake yet. And maybe 10, 12 if he's not awake yet. Tomorrow, I'm going to use this air horn to wake him up. See you in the morning. Okay, guys. He wanted me to wake him up at 9, okay? Okay, it's past 9. I get that. It's 9:42. And we're gonna wake him up. He said he wanted it. He said yes. Gotta blow it a distance, though. Like a person to death. Since I can't hear out one ear right now, I'm good.
Did he wake up? Vic!
Yeah.
Did you even hear the horn? My only question is, did you hear the horn?
Yeah, but one second.
You told me to wake you up. I'm late, but. So, that was a fail. He didn't even get scared. I'll do it to my dad this weekend. But, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and that was a fail. Peace out.